landed and I just met...
Kuka.
What?
Kuka.
Kuka?
Yeah, my name is Mirka, but you...
Oh, okay. So we just landed and I met a new friend. Yeah. And we're taking this little stair thingy.
Yeah, because we're lazy to walk.
So. Yeah, we're too lazy to walk. So, say bye to the airplane. Starbucks. A mango dragon fruit lemonade from Starbucks and turkey pesto provolone panini. Yeah, we got the same thing. So
yeah, we did a little story.
We did a little story.
Go follow. A little clip right here.
Right now. So now we on the bus or shuttle or whatever. We're still at the airport, but we're gonna be on our way, and now I can finally eat my sandwich. We finally eat my sandwich and all that, so. Went to the exit for the airport.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so funny.
Bro, there's a pool. Dang.
It's like so beautiful.
Like, look at that little fountain over there. That's so cute. Bro, we're gonna have a little pool party later. Okay, period.
Okay, so later on.
It's hella
hot.
We're dying over here.
I just got to my
room. This is it. This is where we at. Oh, there's little snackies. Oh, wow. We got hangers and all that. Mirror. Then we have a shower. Ooh, okay. So the light's outside. So, yeah. This is where we at. I freaking love like the purple wall right there. That's cute. Yeah, everything else. Yeah, that's sick. Hola, grupo. Grupo.
That's Josh.
Yeah, Josh. Can you read, Josh? Do you know where we're at?
No.
You don't know where we're at, Josh? Right. Ooh, we're on the campus.
I kind of feel awkward because we're going to be three girls.
Okay.
Three. And then one that can't read.
Five guys and three girls, like. It's too hot.
Everything, even though we ate an hour ago.
So what?
Remember?
It was a big old sandwich.
Yes, it was.
Starbucks scammed me. It was 60 bucks for like something that wasn't even worth it.
I'm gonna send you
my. So you can get full from the leche?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Pass out if you run. Let's go to ASU.
Walk to ASU.
Let's go.
Ay, que calor.
There's no parties here.
So, I have Chick-fil-A now.
drink instead of peach drink milkshake. Tastes like ice cream with a peach.
Lazy like that. Like, look at the pool. Is the elevator open? No.
I need to go pee.
There's like, it's okay.
Let's sit down.
Look at Josh over there. Just hang out with him. He said, no, he's done. Get in the pool.
Bro, it's only 5 feet deep.
5 feet?
Can you swim? Girl, put it down.
Hey, Josh.
Siéntate en la otra vez.
Another chair. We're at the pool now.
Pero nos da vergüenza meternos.
She's scared to go in.
I'm not scared. Me da vergüenza.
Nah, she's scared.
We're here and we're waiting for Josh.
Okay. Because Josh won't hurry up, huh?
We're waiting. We're taking
care. He just called you right now. That's Ben.
We're waiting in the lobby. We're gonna go make a s'more right now. Let me pitch a low battery. Gonna go make a s'more. Oh, and now everybody's in the pool.
I know.
I'm mad. Y querías ir. Can I go back and change?
Let's go back and change and go in the pool. I'm just kidding.
I'm kidding. How about tomorrow night? Let's just come like later at the night.
Yeah. The guy. Todavía pasas
more? I feel like he's gay.
I was in the airport alone and then he just sat next to me. He's like, ¿Qué me dijo? He was like,
he thought you were me. Okay. I'm vlogging right now. Say hello.
What's it called? He was like, are you Madeline? He confused me with me. And I was like, no. He's like, oh, because I'm going to this college tour. And I was like, okay, me too. And you're going to Phoenix? And I was like, and then he kept on talking and talking. Like, he wouldn't stop talking.
And then I got behind them in line when we were leaving. And they were like, oh, are you going? I was like, yeah. They were like, are you Madeline? I was like, yeah. And they were like, oh, okay.
Yeah, and then
dang.
Wait, did you get that?
Like, yeah.
I wanted.
No, you have to put it out now.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh. What is it? It's one of your guys' turn. Oh, okay. Okay, sorry. Oh! Oh! It's your turn now. Drop it, drop it, jump in the pool.
You just want to jump in, like right now?
Jump in, jump in, jump in.
You're gonna jump.
You already touched it. If you touch it. Are you serious or not? Are you?
Bro,
oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself.
Whose turn is it? Your turn.
Go, go, go.
No, it's over.
Oop. No. Get ready to jump in the pool.
I don't want to jump in the pool.
You agree to it. Just flick it.
Just go like, yike.
If you're going to go down, just go down trying.
I flex the whole thing.
Okay, let it down.
He's going to make you lose. Don't listen. Shut up. Don't listen.
You can't do the tall.
No.
I lose, but I don't want to touch it. Help me out.
No.
No.
Do these ones. Do these ones down here.
No. That one.
I think you should do that.
No. To see which one is loose. That was perfect. I don't know. I thought you couldn't get from the top. No. You should. Yeah, it's already been 30 seconds.
It's already been like a minute.
Like a minute. You touched every other single one. That does not count.
hurry up. You have to now.
I don't want to play anymore. am I shaking too?
We're like, well, just shake the table. Hurry up and take it. No, oh my gosh. No.
Oh my god!
Jump in the pool! Jump in the pool! Jump in the pool! She's gonna jump in the pool. You're doing it. Jump in the pool.
Right now, Mika's lost the bet and she's gonna jump into the pool.
Okay.
You guys suck. You're
suck what? Okay. What? Guys, come on!
Oh, you guys suck.
Like, what happened to the
towel?
It's okay. Just jump in. Just jump in, get it over with, jump in. You're not gonna take off your trunk, what?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
My PJs.
Brian just lost the bet, y'all. I have to jump in right now. Hurry up! Hurry up!
And they're like, whoever drops it, I was the one who said that
night.
You guys
wanna
watch?
Hurry up! Yeah, I literally thought you weren't gonna do it. You like jumped up with your Crocs there, so.
They got that squishy sound too.
Oh my gosh. Oh, bro, I'm slipping. I'm gonna go change.
So we were all joking.
You agree? Would you have done that?
He would have left.
Okay, day two. We're gonna go to.
We're getting so sleepy.
We're tired, but.
In check.
I know, yesterday you put like a clip in one of the songs. I never see
it. I'm here. Anyway, yeah, we're tired. And, but. Yeah, we're just tired. So we're here at the HQ and all that. And, bruh, it's too hot in here. It's like barely like 8. It's and like 8:35 in the morning.
And then we're 85 degrees.
I'm gonna pass out, watch. And like my water is already like, what? Like it's like, this is full of ice and like it's already starting to melt. Like bro, what the heck?
Let me start warm already. I'm tired. And I'm hungry.
Oh yeah, we're hungry and I wanted a freaking bagel.
But we have to wait.
But we have to wait because there's like all of us and I'm mad now, but. Yeah, I want a bagel, she wants a bagel. I want a nice coffee because I need my energy up. So, yeah, but where we at so far?
One volleyball game. It was an indoor.
We came to
volleyball.
Eat.
The entire arena.
She got affiliate. Oh, wait, yeah, I got my.
Broken collegiate record for most people.
Steak. They both, these two got a Philly cheesesteak, and he got like a buffalo wrap, and he doesn't like spicy food and didn't read that. You got a wrap. And it says buffalo chicken. Buffalo is spicy. He was literally telling me, I don't like spicy food. And he's like, you can't handle it. Get to buffalo chicken or salad wrap. You're crazy, man. You're crazy.
Anyway,
we're
probably gonna go take a tour. We're gonna go check out the rooms and all that.
So we're gonna go check out the dorms right now.
You got your own room or what?
This is the bed.
We're in the dorms right now. But here's the bed. Here's the room.
We're all in
this together. Not the backpack. Yeah, for real.
My room is like,
it's hella bigger than this, but
I mean, I share it with my brother, so I mean, the space.
Like, 2.5 times.
Oh, like, my stuff is smaller than this, but it's okay.
But, like, more things.
Oh, check out the bathroom.
Yeah.
What is this? Oh, like a little closet with the Kleenex. Oh, I mean, this is a big. This is a nice shower. Okay, it's a big enough shower.
If you're tall, was
if you're tall, then oh, I feel bad for you.
Let's take your selfie. Let's take your selfie.
Just like, look at all this stuff. It's so big. Except it's really expensive. How much is your hat? Oh, never mind. I mean, they're cute and all, but it's
if you know what I mean, go to the clearance section. Cause what I'm getting is literally like $25, and it's like a crop sweater, so it's cute too. So.
Jump.
The flip. This thing from Qdoba, it is scrumptious. It's like Chipotle, but like better. Sorry. She got the same thing because I had to pay for it because she lost her card. It wasn't my fault.
Bro,
this is scrumptious though. I like this. This is better than Chipotle back home.
100 times Chipotle.
Estamos leaving. Going back to the hotel.
Dijo que she's gonna come
back. Like, I mean, it's nice here. Like, I'm ready to go home. So, she's already getting in. chilling at the pool right now. It's like our last night, and like the pool, like it's like cold when I get in and like cold when I come out, and then like the hot tub is like really hot. So I'm just sitting out here because like I already went in and all that. But like now that I'm out here, since I already went in there, I like feel like fine already. I like feel like a nice temperature. But yeah, last night. So today I'm leaving for the airport. I don't wake up at like 5, but the sun's already shining. What? Yeah. So I'm already gonna make my way down. I'm just waiting for Mirka to hurry up to come out of her room. But yeah. Also, like I was in the pool and like we were just chilling and like swimming, and we were like showing her like how to like swim like good and all that. Bruh, tell me why I went too far and I scratched my chin. I mean, it really hurt, but like I'll put some Aquaphor on it, so hopefully it heals good. I mean, it's not bad, but it's like red. So now it looks like I have a little beard patch, but yeah. I'm gonna record like last little bit and then record in the airport and then my flight off, and that's it. That would be the end of the video. But thanks for coming with me, y'all. We're going home now. We just got through TSA. I had to get my bag checked because I forgot about like the sunscreen and all that, and I was like, ah, shoot, okay. And then yeah, so now we're leaving, and I'm kind of like, I miss my house, but then at the same time I'll probably miss it here because like the weather and all that. I like the hot, but I don't like the sun. But it depends, because I like my house. I like the ocean. There's no ocean here. Probably lakes. So dry. My lips got chapped. So yeah, we're going home. We're gonna go get Starbucks, and then I'm gonna try to go to sleep because my flight isn't until 10. So yeah, I got my Starbucks white chocolate mocha with a blueberry scone. Girl, I'm tired. It's like 7:51, and my flight isn't until like 10. I want to sleep. While I'm making this video, I'm like all tired. Are you tired?
No, I'm like full of energy. I'm just kidding. I'm so tired.
I'm tired. I want to go home. But now we're just waiting here until 10. What time is it? 8?
It's 8:04.
It's 8:04. Like one more hour. And then you have to wait until like what, 1?
1.
She has to wait until 1.
1, dude. It's crazy.
I know, I have to wait until 1. I just came with them because I didn't want to
be. She didn't want to be like alone and all that. And like you would probably get lost and all that. You'd be like, what's going on?
Yeah, shout out to Josh.
Where is Josh?
I know, he did all the talking.
Oh, poor Josh.
But we bought him food, so.
We bought him food, yeah, because like his card couldn't work.
Yeah.
So it's like a 50-50.
Yeah. So we got him, and he got us technically. We're ready to go home.
Ready to go home.
Josh is like still in line for like McDonald's, and there's like so many lines. Like we keep leaving them because like we're like, oh, they're so pricey and all that.
And he's cheap.
He's cheap. And like,
look at him. There he is.
Bro, I think America changed her flight,
so now she's coming with us.
She's on the phone with her mom right now.
We're about to board, but we're gonna leave in a bit. So, but she changed her flight. Vamos a volar, yo. I'm gonna fly. Tengo frío. Okay.
Feel better. We're gonna dip.
Bye, Arizona.
I'm ready to go back home.
Bye, Arizona.
Bounce on a plane.
This thing is cold.
Like,
by Arizona.
By
University.
No.
By University.
CUG.
Oh, by CUG. exciting university.
But we are waiting in line to get Starbucks and all that.
Oh yes,
freaking Josh dropped like the Starbucks mug.
He was asking the person, "How much is this?"
And then he dropped. Like it's and like then, you know how like they come out of the boxes and they're like on display for you to see it. Yeah, he like flip and then like he asked like, and then he was like, "How much is this?" They're like, "Oh, it's at the bottom." And he like flipped it around and it fell and it like fell on my foot and all that. But like,
and he didn't pay for it.
He didn't pay for it. I wish he did though.
Boarding door is now closed. Now the time to place all.
We landed. We landed. I don't miss the weather here at all.
I did. It was too hot.
I mean, it was hot, but like I don't like the cold and all that.
Yeah.
The cold is just like not it. But like I do miss the ocean and all that. So I was like, not me keep thinking that I'm on like spring break and I have to go back to school. I'm like, wait, I'm already graduated out of high school.
CUG committed right here. Yes.
Now,
we just got back from CUG.
So right now we're at baggage claim because they took my suitcase, so we're waiting here. But anyway, guys, thanks for coming with me to Phoenix.
They're in Mignon and Berguisa. They're in Monterey already.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.